USGS scientists are one step closer to unlocking the secrets to a lake within Halemaumau crater on Kilauea. Yesterday, scientists at Hawaiian Volcano Observatory launched a specialized unmanned aircraft system that gathered photographs, gas measurements, and even a water sample from the lake's scalding hot surface. The USGS will announce its findings once the data is analyzed. The lake, which first appeared on August 1st, is now the size of a football field, and it continues to grow every day.